on the first day. Man was granted soul and mythic clarity. On the second day, upon earth was planted an invocable poison. A soul divine demon. And what is that? That is probably guys, I've been playing Souls games since 2009, and after that it's Dark Souls, PS3, PC, just recently finished the DLC, the Crown of the Sunken King. I feel maybe it's a good time to, you know, go back to Demon Souls to experience it again. Because some people think Demon Souls is the best Souls game in the series, in my opinion. Design, the stages, atmosphere, the bosses, all the badass bosses. Different compared to Dark Souls, obviously Dark Souls. So I think it's a good time to revisit the game and experience it again. So let's get started. Offline mode because I don't want people to mess up the world tendencies and you know the player tendency as well. So let's go ahead and name my character Kai. Okay, I'm gonna choose female because of some of the advantages of the equipments, and I'm gonna choose royalty. Of the magic missile. Here's going north, maybe? I guess west. And hairstyle. I like that better. Sounds good. All right.
King Aland the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned.
So the whole thing is about Demon Souls.
But Valor Vax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. The old King Alant had aroused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber.
I guess it is.
And that
good,
a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons.
Flying at the intro.
The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls also lose their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns. Valorfax spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors were drawn to the accursed land. But none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs. Yurt the Silent Chief. Sage Urbane.
Sage Urbane.
Skurver the Wanderer. Super. The sixth saint Astraea and her knight Garo Vinland. And Sage Freyk the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Well, I will definitely not be the demon's new slave. Would you like to play the journey to the Nexus? Yes! Man, it's been so long, and I think I haven't touched this game for like 4 years. Certainly requires some time to get used to the control.
Brave soul who fears not death. I shall guide you. So that you may lull the old one back to slumber.
Eventually, I guess our goal is to lull the old one back to the slumber. Spell that increases the bearer's maximum HP. That is awesome. And then our ring. Extremely delicate. Recovers MP a little at a time. That's good. Alright. Item. All right. Discover the Wanderer. What's that really like? Is that the demon souls loading screen is so badass, way better than Dark Souls. That is for sure. Okay. Back there. Okay. Okay, I guess it's boss time. Okay, now we arrive at the Nexus. Well, I guess it's too long and I haven't played this game, you know, it just got really rusty. And got owned by the Vanguard. Now, so we died, our souls get trapped and we're sent to
Let strength
the Nexus.
Be granted so the world might be mended.
So the world might be mended.
So the world might be mended. Together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not exit the Nexus, but each of the five archstones will connect it.
You have died, and the Nexus has trapped your soul. You cannot escape the Nexus. Okay. However, by capturing demon souls, you can reclaim your physical body. Nexus binding. Hoorah! Alright, let's talk to this dude first.
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero. Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed
Voletarian. I really
like
the design of the archstones, and I remember a couple years ago there was rumors about the sixth one. This broken one that, you know, people were speculating that this one might be a DLC, and everybody was so eager waiting for it to get released, and it never did. Long came Dark Souls. It was a pity, but again, we hoped that, you know, we hoped back then. Talk to Thomas.
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here, in the Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage. When the Scourge came, I abandoned my wife and daughter and fled like a madman. When I came to, I was in the Nexus. I haven't dared venture outside these walls since. I wish I could do more, but I am ignorant of the world beyond these walls. Best of luck to you.
Best of luck to you too.
Blacksmith. You new here? Do you hear from my services? The name's
yes.
Baldwin. Just an ordinary blacksmith, It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons, or forge ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, huh?
Not a bad deal at all. Okay, what do you have for sale? Grass. Some weapon. Arrow. Vintage.
Perhaps you've already heard, but there's another blacksmith at the entrance of Stonefang Mine. He's an eccentric old man, but he knows his trade well. He's the only sane one left in a town of souls starved me. If you do meet him, well, forget it. That stubborn old ne'er-do-well will just ignore you. No interest, eh?
Nope.
I can tell you're not gonna last long here.
Okay. Do we have something else? Oh yeah, we do have someone here.
Oh my. How has this happened? Has God abandoned us for failing to show proper respect to King Alant? Oh, Mbasa.
Mbasa.
Oh, Mbasa.
Okay, I guess our stats is not high enough. Boletaria Palace. That will be the first stop we need to go. Hungry soldiers whose souls have been stolen by demons attack trespassers and terrible dragons nested. Alright. We will venture out to that area.